If a positive charge moves upward, so its displacement is in the up direction, with a constant velocity, what is the work done on the charge by the electric field? The electric field lines are pointing down, which means for a positive charge in the field, the force is in the same direction as the electric field, which is down. The work done by the electric field is going to be negative because force and the displacement are in opposite directions. So the answer is going to be A, negative.